didn't feel real until we came out here with Gray, and to see her, you know, and see them lower the stretcher and see her come out, it just makes it all worth it. It makes the late nights and the early mornings and all the wonderful practices we've had with half the people that, you know, from the town that have come to help us.
Sway.
Yeah, sounds good. No sway. Coming up nice and straight. 60 feet out. 50 feet out. Coming up 20 feet out.
Okay. Okay, bring him up.
Okay.
Let me know if I can climb on this one.
Yeah,
I didn't know we were going to
climb.
All right. Any sway?
No sway at all. Nice. All right. 40 feet out. You can bring your tail around to the left if you want to.
It's fine, I'm gonna go straight ahead here.
Yeah, sounds good. 14 feet. Bring him up to the skid.
Una situación muy difícil, lamentable lo que ha sucedido en esa comunidad. Es un área que conocemos, es una gente que vive muy humilde, son personas que en su momento buscan el área más cerca de la escuela para llevar a sus hijos y que no tengan esa dificultad de cruzar esas crecientes que hay, pero lamentablemente en la madrugada del domingo lo sorprende una cabeza de agua y arrasa con todo un hogar, una familia que se llevó.
dia do fogo ocorreu no dia 10 e 11 de agosto do ano passado, onde por meio de um grupo de um aplicativo de comunicação foi combinado um ato político para se queimar áreas tanto de pasto quanto de floresta, para demonstrar aí a aprovação da política antiambiental que esse governo vem implementando no Brasil.
Sitting on my back porch, and just all of a sudden it was just like a loud boom, like an explosion of like that I've never felt. Like it shook the house. I had water sitting on the table, it knocked the water off. I'm like, oh my God. So I look off in the distance, I see like a plume of smoke. I'm like, okay, it's over there. Without even thinking, I just took off. I just took off down the alley. I mean, the three houses where those people were, they were buried alive. I want you guys to really think about that. They were buried alive under multiple feet.
This will stick with you forever, I'm sure.
Yeah, I'll never forget it, ever. We heard a faint, hey, I'm right here. You say, keep calling out. We figured out, we got in there and started digging by hand. Center block.
Ha habido un repunte de la enfermedad y se han tomado las medidas de control para poder evitar que se expanda más.
Siempre y cuando todo el que vaya a salir haga esto, pienso que no haya problema.